When the climate changes, how are wildlife habitats affected? What relationships exist among animals in the wild? If you like the idea of working in the great outdoors to study questions like these, consider a job as a zoologist or wildlife biologist. Zoologists study animals and usually specialize in a specific type of animal, like birds or amphibians, studying their behavior, diseases, and development. Wildlife biologists are more likely to study specific ecosystems or animal populations, such as an endangered species, and work to protect and manage wildlife populations. Zoologists and wildlife biologists design experiments, collect data, and share their findings through publications and presentations. Depending on their role, these scientists may conduct field work, traveling to deserts, or remote mountainous and woodland regions that may have few modern comforts. Other zoologists and wildlife biologists may teach college students in classrooms or conduct research in laboratories. Whether working alone or teamed up with other scientists, they hold positions in government, colleges, and universities, utility companies, environmental consulting firms, and conservation groups. For entry-level positions, these scientists need a bachelor's degree in zoology, microbiology, biochemistry, or a related field. A master's degree or PhD is often needed for higher-level research or scientific work.